Well, Illinois State Representative Derrick Smith forced to face the music as prosecutors now release new FBI recordings of that state lawmaker taking a bribe. Smith accused of accepting a bribe from a daycare worker who was trying to secure a $50,000 state grant. It was actually an undercover FBI agent, though. On the tape, Smith is heard counting his cash.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, seven, eight.
Oh, boy. Well, if he's convicted of those charges, he faces 10 years in prison, that in the state of Illinois.